Jessica in Dominican Republic, and this is Barcelona Stories.